Well, here we are in London on Squash 2016 day, raising the profile of squash's bid for a rightful place in the 2016 Olympics. The great thing is there are similar events happening all over the world today. New Zealand, China, Japan, all throughout the African continent, Middle East, through India, the Taj Mahal, through Europe, Eiffel Tower, a huge day in America and Canada, finishing up with squash in Alaska. As an athletic sport, as a sport that's played all over the world, all five continents, by 20 million people, it has absolutely all the credentials that it needs to be part of the great event that is the Olympic Games. Just for one day, and you can be me, and I'll drink all the time, 'cause we're lovers, and that is a fact. Yes, we're lovers, that is that. Though nothing will keep us together, we could steal time just for one day.
So we don't know.
Bow Street Magistrates Court. Tower of London, next stop.
Can swim. Though nothing, nothing will keep us together. We can be there.
So what are we doing, Alan? Are we going to Big Ben first, or do you think St Paul's first?
Next stop, St Paul's Cathedral. See you there. No. Heroes, just for one day. Next stop, Buckingham Palace. Next up, the Olympics.